To inform workers of hazards in an area, warning tape and signs are commonly used. Locks and tags also warn personnel that equipment is not to be touched.